Good morning, dear children. How are you? Children, did you read the chapter? I hope you are able to pronounce the difficult words of the chapter and learned the spelling of the underlined words. Okay, let's quickly recap the chapter before reading the next two pages. Okay, children? Now, tell me, was it summer or winter time? Yes, it was summer time. Now, can you tell me the place? Yes, it was a jungle. Why was John in the jungle, children? Yes, he went there to pick berries. Now, tell me fast, was his bucket full or empty? That's right, his bucket was full. Children, whom did he meet on his way back home? Yes, children, you remember? Yes, he met an old man with a shining empty bucket in his hand. And what did John do then? That's right, he gave his bucket full of berries to the old man. And in return, the old man gave his empty bucket to John. Then children, who comes to find John in the jungle? Yes, his mother comes to find John. Why, children? Because she was worried for John. Okay, now see what happens in the chapter.